Rabbits, we are back. Ark Survival Evolved, the island is calling for us. We have lead lady. And we got that. Proper smithing area. This is looking good. We have these things still here because I don't know where to put them. Really. And this is going to be a food area. So I should plan for that. Because I don't have any more food. Oh well. Okay, food. I love to have jerky, so this is what I need. I think I should get two of them for normal meat jerky and prime meat jerky. So, fiber stone, thatch, and wood. Okay. Let's see. Let's get that to 250. Okay, where are we at? Oh! Okay, not bad, not bad. Stone. I have stone out here, I don't have to go that far. Man, I'm lucky. That one. Enough. Yes. Awesome. It's really dark out here. I can put you outside? Do I want to do that though? I mean, I don't see why not. Why are you so far out? Can I put you on top? No. That's because of the leather. Leather. Oh well. Enough. Okay, we have that. No. Campfire. Sorry, but you have to go. I need to build a campfire. Or more? Three. 3 is always good. Perfect. Our food area's done. Okay, we can reach them all for quick cooking. Okay. Do I need more crystals or why can't I make a door? Oh yeah, I need crystals. Okay. Let's go. We don't have to worry about anything at all, because we've got an Argent Tavis, and it's perfect. Well, pretty perfect for wild tame, of course. Chicken. Level 8. Oh. Look at how far we can fly now. This is so amazing. I miss this so much. Stamina. Amazing. Of crystals. And some obsidian. Shouldn't hurt. Especially in real life because of the that's how I get mobs again. Because of the gases. So don't go into volcanoes. You'd doing a tour to Yellowstone? Forget it. Stay away from that place. Volcanoes are dangerous. Oh no, the toppers. Really going up now. Wait, no, I think it's not. We're actually pretty fine. Nothing too bad is happening. I have enough time to get a place for drinking. Okay, let's see. There's a baryonyx. Good. Crisis averted. A baryonyx. It's not high enough, but the color is cool. Hugo! Hugo! Was los? Kitty! Good kitty is going to bed. Okay, let's see. Something to tame, something to tame. Horses. Unicorn, right? Are you a unicorn? No, you're just a zebra. I'm not going into this water to get this drop. A spino. Does he see me? Doesn't seem like it. Level 12. I can get that. Let's go! See? Easy. Okay, let's see. Did we get the stuff? Meat, spinal sail. No. Dang it, we have to go back for the bag. Okay, let's give you more melee this time. There it is. Let's just get it. Okay, and that thing is what level? Sixteen, I can get that. Good, finally. Can I please now sort my stuff? Okay. No need. No. No. I'll keep that. No. Yeah, why not? No. No. I have way too much meat. Well, let's make some meat. And I have a level up as well. And I'm hungry. Like, super hungry. And our bird needs healing. But dang, that scared the crap out of me. What the f- Yes. He fell. So let's put everything on side. I can't put everything on side. I need some wood. Oops! Poplar. Split stack in half. I just do it like that. Half. About the this meat, because it's easy to get more for us, especially where we live. I just have to worry about this meat, especially since I need food. Still at it. Okay, more oxygen. Okay. Okay, Megalania. Good. Finally! That took minutes! And what's with you? Seriously, have to sort out my stuff now. That belongs there. Crafting weapon. Wait, that belongs. This does not belong. A lot of stuff. It's really a lot of stuff. And I can't move anymore. Okay, what should I... How much am I encumbered? 20. So, let's put... Okay. think I put my shelves up here. So let's do that. Large storage box. And a bookcase. Do I even have what I need? No, I do not. Really not 100 wood? You maybe? No, not really. Okay. What does the box cost? 50 wood. I also can't do that. Ah, come on. Okay, so everything on you then? I need wood. Let's go. There's a tree, but it's a pretty tree. There's some tree. There's something dead. There's another thing dead. You're badly hurt. Oh, you scared me. Do I not have any scrawny trees? Here? Anything scrawny? Hello, palm trees. There's... no, that's roots. Great. Now I'm hungry. Okay, let's head back. Eat something. Then I guess the first thing I have to do is tidy up. Get some wood. Yes, I know. I'm running. There you go. Now eat. And you're thirsty as well. Get some trees. Baryonyx? What level are you? Thank you. First thing I think we should do is tools and weapons, because we have a lot of these. Like a lot. Now we're super slow. But look at that, we have a super wide opening. And we're safe. Completely safe. Well, safe enough, at least. Okay, next try. We need 100 wood. We have that. Now I need some fiber. I also have that. And the bookshelf needs more thatch. Bookshelf. Awesome. Okay. Let's see. Bookshelf I wanna have here. No, careful. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. No! Dang it! Aww. I have another bookshelf. And a level up. At least I have a level up. Wait a second. If I place you, remove that, and boom! Got some materials back. Okay, good. Larger are you? Around the same size. Okay, so I can put another here. If I get more thatch, that might be a problem. What are you burning with? Nothing. That means you're done as well. Yeah. Also be done. Not yet. Do you have something nice? Not really, but you have a level up. Stamina. Do you have thatch? You actually do. Oh wow. Lifesaver. Perfect! Now I have a nice shelving area. Nice storage area. I have my bookshelf. everything away. That might be an issue. Okay. All of this? This? Eh. This? This? And this. Also, this doesn't belong in here. Okay. So, here I'll have my weapons. These things? And that. Is it done now? Now it's done. Okay, my lady. Oops, wrong one. Okay, I can't carry much more. So this. I can put that with the armor. That's fine, isn't it? That's fine. There you go. Bookshelf. Good. That's fine. That's fine. This is fine. Okay, what else you have? Some more stuff weapons like that. Okay. Weapon. Weapon. And a leg. Safekeeping. Stone, which is good because I need that. Are you hungry? Not really. Does it work? It does. A lot, actually. Come on. Get finally. Give me your hide. Good. That monkey annoyed the heck out of me. I don't even know why I have it. Okay, go here. I think I should make this a bit larger. Finally. Okay. I need wood. I need a lot of wood. Come on, girl. Oh, wait. Tidying up. Right. I think the game did that for us. That's a piece of crap. Oh, Argentavis. Not Argentavis, I'm sitting on one. Therizine. Level 8. I'll leave it, it's fine. Whatever, right? Here, trees. And chicken. Soon 1,000. There's a car now. No, I don't have a hatchet. Aw, come on. What are you? Oh, you're dangerous, you're dangerous. I'm scared of these things. They throw poop at me. Like, what the heck? Seriously, what the heck? Okay. Yeah, let's use the stone. House doesn't even have a roof or anything else proper, so we just use the stone tools like the noobs we are. Embrace the noobness. Noobs are important. Safe and so are we. Ow! No, I hate bugs. Rack off! Seriously. What the heck? Okay, your trike is okay. Should do it. Let's head back before I regret this. He is still on here. Something. Oh, I can make a door. That's a good start. Because we don't have that. We have a door! On the window. Awesome. Like, oh, it's good. Let's make some. Come on. Of these. More thatch. Okay. Two. Because I would like to try if I can expand this. I can! Perfectly! I can absolutely expand this. Awesome! Awesome. Now I can put this table down. That's good. Now I can get more wood. Okay, and the meat. You're already full. That's good. Let's do one after one. Light on fire. And I don't think this needs that much because we had a full stack. Still a bit more. That's better. Okay, while this is producing, I need food for you. I need a fodder tray. See, but I also want to see if I can expand this a bit more. Stuck up here. You can stay there, I think. Okay. Wood, thatch, stone. No, wait. Stone, thatch, wood. One. Some more stone for another one. Right. Good. Pooh! I can't do this. Awesome. Okay, I think I want to put the feeding through here because I have a lot of space here. But less over there, so... Maybe I should put the meat eaters here since I'm not going to have that many meat eaters. The grass eaters, the plant eaters over there. Nah, I'll just put them all over here and get this. Okay, feeding throw. Wood thatch metal fiber, good. Wood thatch metal. More wood, right? Yes, of course I do. Feeding throw. Craft one. And since I'm already at it, why not make some decoration? So. After all, I'm having a table here. It's not meant for eating. But I can still put a chair. It's pretty, makes it homey. Okay, fine. Right. Here. maybe not because of these. No, I'll do it like neep, like that. Okay. I think I have enough meat for now, so let's put everything in here except that. Then is it that? Slope wooden roof. Fiber thatch wood. Okay. Didn't change. Oh. Ah! Stupid mosquito, stay away from me. You're annoying. Hugo! Five is a good number. Rotate stuff. Okay, move front. Take a dump. Chats map. Craft slot item. Emote. Whistle. Oh, great. Can I not make that for some stupid reason? Maybe I put a ceiling up? Oops. Maybe if I put a ceiling up. More wood. Much more wood. Where's my wood? There's my wood. Okay. Craft one. Simply because I don't know which side I need. So I just do both. Okay. So. That side? How many wood? 900 of everything. Okay. Let's get going then. We need 900 of everything. Oh my gosh. Let's finish the stone first because we already have 800 and something. Mayday. her now, so we can focus on getting home because you're pretty heavy. That's a good time. Oh no. My computer needs a cleaning. Aw. Well, I can get the materials, it's fine. nearly 500% damage. Awesome. Okay, I got all the good stuff. Frick you. Whew. Okay. Meat. Everything. Out. 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 I already got that. Okay. I also have a level up. I have two, so let's get the oxygen to level 300. Quetzal and Volt. Okay, interesting. Okay. Let's get our thatch. Level up. Ooh, holoscope. Interesting. There's more trees here. Let's take those out. I have to go and get oil, which means I somehow need to get to the snow area. Nope. Yes. Okay. I wish I could just lie down and do nothing. Our only worries are having enough to drink, to eat, that our bird is okay, that Pollyanna is okay, and that we get this house finished someday. is something I'm going to take care of next episode. But I really do need oil so that I can make my what's it called? My jerky. Under that